So today we're about to start our Q&A on Twitter, and we're going to be answering some questions that have been come in on tweets to us, and you're going to see those videos right here.